Harper Valley Gossip PTA. Harper Valley Gossip PTA.
Hello, Mabel. This is Ruby Lee, honey. Girl, I got to tell you about the gossip of the Harper Valley PTA meeting. Remember Miss Johnson, the widow who lives over on First and Clay? You know Clyde Johnson, who drank himself to death twice? Got a daughter named Vera Lye? Honey, yesterday they sent a note by her to give to her mama saying she was wearing them dresses too high. Now you know when old man Johnson was living, she wore dresses about knee high. Since that old man's been gone, honey, she been wearing them up to her thigh. And you know who had the nerves to sign the note? The secretary of the Harper Valley PTA. Now honey, you know we know about her, 'cause she had to leave town two times. When that mess got out about her and Mr. Baker, and girl, in the note it said she was drinking too much and running around with all sorts of men. Like a bird out to guilty cage. I believe she's glad old man Johnson's dead, the way she's gallivanting and acting. Honey, she could care less what the daughter or anybody else said. Mabel, on the same day she got the note, Harper Valley PTA was having their meeting. Johnson put on her miniskirt, fitting up to her thighs, and walked in. No, I ain't kidding. Mabel, she wouldn't stood at the blackboard, put her hands on her hips, shot her thighs up to the roof, and baby, she started a stone socket to them reading session. Honey, she told him she was addressing this Harper Valley PCA meeting, and looked them straight in the eyes and pointed her finger at old man Bobby Taylor sitting there looking like a stuffed frog. Told him about the 7 times he'd asked her for a date. Even got old man Baker with his old decrepit self. Told him about his secretary having to leave town. And honey told old Winter Jones to keep her window shades completely down. Know you can pass a house anytime at night and look up at the window. No telling what you might see, especially the men. Said old Mr. Harper with his cane walking arthritis self couldn't make the meeting because he was too drunk to get off the bar stool at Kelly's bar. Baby, and then she walked over to Shirley Thompson. You know the teacher with the bird leg, looked like matchsticks walking in 2 loaves of bread. Told him that they smelled her breath, they'd find she had a nip of gin.
Harper Valley Gossip PTA. Harper Valley.